had students from Biology 1407 go out into the field and collect plant, fungi, and invertebrate samples. And so what the aim of the project is to determine what species are here already, and then that will be our baseline for doing other projects like determining the species index at different properties in Washington County to determine whether different species are extending or restricting their range. So this is a baseline that we hope will continue for years to come and provide students opportunities to learn about how to identify different organisms in the field and to see what's out there, to see what nature is actually about.
We shook trees, we checked the ground for like under leaves, we went out into the forest. Just seeing new animals, new insects, it actually made me love it more. It was much more different than I thought it would be.
My favorite part last week was to see how the students changed. A lot of students went out because they needed extra credit. But once they started collecting things, they started to get excited. They started to discover the fun of science. And they went exploring. And they would come back and they say, Dr. K, what's this? And that was fun to see, to watch their world open up, because they'd never viewed nature with that kind of view before.